because most guys would love to have the speed of this changer, 89, 90 miles an hour. But he's a fast, and I call him like a, I mean, every pitcher has rhythm, but he likes to attack and go downhill. And when he stays the front side in, his fastball explodes.
There are times, and what we've seen of him in his three major league starts, it looks like sometimes the body isn't.